might recognize your final pair. Yes, it's the Chuckle Brothers.
He's a grumpy devil, you know he is. You wait to see him, he's really grumpy. I'm happy all the time, mate, aren't I?
Yes.
Yes, I'm a really happy soul, mate. I'm a great time.
Paul and Barry.
And Barry.
Paul and Barry, lovely. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Excellent, thank you. I will. Paul and Barry are the Chuckle Brothers.
How are you doing?
You're right. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's enough celeb couples to start with.
So, with 8 celebrities, a 10-day tour, and a diamond-encrusted designer man bag full of surprises, Brendan gets his celebs on the road.
Well, a very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Are we all well? Good. Well, I'll introduce myself. I'm Brendan. I'm your guide, obviously, for the duration of your time on the coach, so welcome. First of all, can I ask you, has anybody been on a coach tour before?
Well, that's a good start.
What's the type of holiday that you usually have?
The sun, lying in the sun.
Lying in the sun.
Yes.
And Carol and Ingrid, is this your sort of holiday?
Oh, I won't mind this holiday at all, but I'm a sun, sand, snow type of person.
Oh, are you?
And trekking.
And where have you trekked?
Himalayas, Kilimanjaro, Peru.
Wonderful, wonderful, yeah.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Stop showing off, Brendan. He must be a bit starstruck.
What do you think? You like it? Yeah! A bit better than that, a bit better.